We're doing the Eat It or Wear It challenge, just a little bit different.
Oh my gosh, I'm so scared.
I'm going to go first. Mustard!
It's a spicy mustard too, right?
Gross!
Or is it not? Yeah, it's a spicy mustard. We have to do a whole entire spoonful. Oh, that smells so bad. Is that expired? Okay, good. It's not expired.
This smells like Chick-fil-A.
It smells like spicy mustard, Hallie. Are you going to eat it or are you going to wear it?
I'm gonna eat it. Okay. Me too.
We have to swallow it too. Otherwise, if you guys spit it out, you have to pour on yourself.
Alright, Bailey, you go. Is it good?
Uh-uh.
Oh my gosh, it's spicy!
I got it down.
I'm gonna wear it. That's good. That's good.
Okay, she did it. Cup of water. We have to drink a cup of water.
Just a sip.
Coke! She got Coke! Yay! We're all drinking it.
It's good. I'm just shaking.
It tastes like ranch.
I knew it was sour cream.
Yay.
Yay.
No.
I'm doing it. I'm pouring all my head.
Okay, that's not that bad. I'll eat ketchup.
I'll eat it. I'm gonna wear it. Mayo!
Let's just all dump it. Okay. Callie, are you sure there's stuff?
Again,
it's fine.
Do it again.
Oh my gosh!
Mouthwash. Watch out, man.
I can't, because then Callie's gonna call. My turn on Callie.
Well, I'm gonna do it on you then.
Oh, it's on my leg. It's so cold. Okay, now we have to do pickle juice.
Ah! We're pouring it on ourselves.
One,
two, three. Make sure to subscribe down below, click the like button, and thanks for watching.